Positive Thinking 7-Day Challenge with Tony Robbins. Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. In today's video, I would like to offer you a challenge, 7-Day Challenge, and the idea for this video came from Tony Robbins' video. Tony Robbins talks a lot about positive thinking and how you should stay positive, how you should have positive thoughts. If you want to be positive, if you want to attract positive things in your life, this 7-day challenge is for you. So if you are thinking some negative thoughts, do not speak it. If you did say something bad, if you did say something negative, rephrase it. Say, actually, this is not what I mean. What I wanted to say is this. Or you can say, let me rephrase it. Let me rephrase my opinion. Or let me clarify what I just said. And try to convert it into positive way. If you cannot just simply rephrase it, or for some reason you are rephrasing it, but this negative thought is coming back to your mind, just imagine that you are writing that thought on a paper and then throwing it out. If you're gonna be stuck in a hard situation, let's say something bad is gonna happen within those 7 days, tell yourself, I am doing a challenge. I'm not gonna focus on this situation right now. I will complete my 7-day challenge, and if I have to, I will be able to come back to the situation and do it, fix it, or do something differently. So focus on your challenge. During the next 7 days, try to focus on positive things in life that you have versus on things that you don't have. Try to focus on things that you like versus on things that you don't like. Try to focus on things that you want to have in your life, want to do in your life, maybe want to experience in your life, or want to bring in your life, versus complaining about things that you don't have. For the next 7 days, stop judging yourself and stop judging others. Very often when we judge others, we're gonna start judging ourselves. Or opposite, when we judge ourselves, we start judging others. So focus on your best qualities. Think about how I can use my best qualities, what I'm best at, how can I use them in my life, how I can make my life better. And if you don't know, ask your friends, what do you think I can do best? What do you think my best strong qualities? So, for the next 7 days, stop judging yourself and others. And the last thing for your next 7-day challenge is every day for the next 7 days, do something good for yourself and for people that you love. So if you want to change your life, if you want to bring something nice into your life, if you want to stay positive and see how the world is changing around you, do something nice for yourself every day and something nice for people that you love. So one thing for you and one thing for people that you love. So bring actions into your life. Thumbs up if you like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.